A car accident in Rogers sent two people to the hospital this morning.
But tonight, one of those drivers is in jail because officers found a bomb inside of his car. It's new tonight. Just before 9 this morning, this blue minivan and another small car crashed near Highway 62 and 2nd Street in Rogers. But after the two cars collided, Rogers police say the minivan driver ran off into the woods.
From time to time it happens, you know, for different reasons. People will run away from the scene, you know, for different things. What his motives and stuff are right now, I don't know. The detective, like I said, it's still under investigation.
After he fled, witnesses say they heard a gunshot, then saw the driver walking back bleeding from his hand. The story only gets stranger from there. A short time later, officers searched the minivan and found a small explosive device inside. That's when the Bentonville Bomb Squad stepped in.
Anytime you have any kind of suspicious incident where you're not quite sure it is, then we'll of course call the Bomb Squad. They've got different, you know, technological devices where they can scan it and do the different things like that.
Keith Foster with Rogers Police talked to Bomb Squad technicians this morning. They say the device wasn't huge, but still could do some damage.
It'd be big enough to hurt your hand, most definitely, but not, and make a, you know, nice fizz and bang, but nothing much more than that.
The suspect faces felony charges for carrying an explosive device and fleeing the scene of an accident. Police have not released his name just yet.